Look at the monster. Nice, man. Pretty good. Just out riding around today?
Just starting, yeah.
Yeah, right on. Same here. About to hit up Daytona.
Yeah, I'm going to go out there next weekend. I'm going to ride around here this weekend.
Yeah, right on, man. Bike looks good, bud. You take care. Hey there, bro.
Ducati monster.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, he pulled an X, man. I checked my... did the air in my tires and stuff like that. And pulled it next to me. Very standoffish. Very Ducati driver. Like, it was like, okay.
Alright, we know you ride a Ducati, bro.
Yeah, man.
Okay. Damn, man. Your bike is looking fly.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, my God. Look at that CB1000R badge. Looks like it's supposed to be there.
Like I said, I was iffy on it originally, but... yeah, what are you gonna do?
Lane slip?
just go.
See that video of that Harley jumping over the drawbridge?
Yeah, crazy, crazy fuckhead.
I bet that was like 13 cores. Sure,
it had to be, bro. I could be good. I could make it.
Bet you his wife beat the shit out of him after they landed.
Holy shit, and like a lot of people pointed out, like, that opening, as it's going up, it's not bad, like, making that little jump, but, like, you got a big pothole you're about to hit and try to go boom, boom, forward.
Yeah.
You know, so you're about to, good luck! You're going to scrape your tailpipes, you're going to do something. It doesn't sound like there was any reports of him falling off or nothing like that, so.
Yeah.
None that I heard, but.
It's probably some guy who's been riding Harley since he was 16 years old. 70 years old now.
That girl went flying though. That was on the back. She got like half back high on that person. That's funny.
So I was obviously I took the interstate to get here.
Yeah.
And I caught the green light.
Ooh, food, buddy. Now we just need to find the beer.
Cold.
I thought it was. That's why I was trying to get a good shot of it, but I don't know that I did. Let's see it right here, then. Right?
I love it when my wife lets me ride my motorcycle.
Yeah, right? Big ass tire. What's up? I can't see shit.